at the church on the corner of Old Nichols Road. He raised four children in a greenhouse we all